And like, this is the war. This is our World War II.
All right, so fighting global warming is as important as liberating the world from the Nazis. AOC says that. Does she really believe it? We always know what people believe by the way they live, not by what they say, but by how they act. The New York Post found out a lot about how AOC has acted. They analyzed her campaign expenses from 2018. And they found that Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez spent almost $30,000 on car services. That included more than 500 Uber trips, even though, and this will make you, if you are legitimately green in your heart, a little annoyed, her office was just 1 minute from the New York subway. But she didn't take it. She took Ubers instead. Her campaign logged 66 separate airline transactions and took Amtrak just 18 times. Ocasio-Cortez didn't dispute any of these findings, but she said instead she was, quote, living in the world as it is, end quote. Well, the co-founder of Greenpeace, Patrick Moore, was not impressed by this. He tweeted this, quote, the world as it is has the option of taking the subway rather than a taxi. It has the option of Amtrak rather than a plane, option of opening the windows rather than AC. You're just a garden variety hypocrite like the others. He went on to call Ocasio-Cortez, correctly we might add, quote, a pompous little twit. And then he said her Green New Deal would cause, quote, mass death. She didn't respond. She doesn't care.